वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं।
You can't be happy if you're not well.
Yeah, I'm all ugly.
Why can't you give us your
When opinion? I see that things are going on nicely, I'm happy. What is this with this body? Body is body. We are not problem.
Wasn't it Guru Das that gave his father his youth? That one?
Yayati. King Yayati. Traded his old age.
With his son. Well, you can do that.
Who did?
King Yayati.
Yeah. No, why? And you are my body. Are you different? There's no difference. Just like I'm working, so my Guru Maharaj is there. Bhakti Siddhanta. Physically he may not be, but in every action he is there. I think I can do it.
Yes, in the Bhagavatam. That he who lives with him lives eternally. He remembers his words, lives eternally.
So I'm not going to die. It is just a sadhiva. One who has done something substantial, he lives forever. He doesn't matter. Living or practical, like, because this is material, karma fall. One has to accept another body according to his karma. But a devotee, there is no such thing. He always accepts the body for serving Krishna. But that is not karma.
Hare Krishna! Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.